Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. What I'd like to talk to you about today is Bitcoin. It's one of the interesting cryptocurrencies out there. I stumbled upon it just 2 days ago as it was rallying up. It went up like from less than 1 cent per coin. Currently, it's been sitting on 4.5, 4.4 cents per coin, which is a nice rally. It went up to like seven cents per piece, so it was decent. What I'd like to show you is how to mine this currency. So, first thing you need to do is download this Bitcoin wallet, which you can find under this link that I'll add to this description below. Once you've done that, you're gonna open up the wallet. It's gonna sync up in a bit. It takes, unfortunately, a few hours because it's been around for a while, so it has a lot of blocks to get updated. And once that is done, you can play around with it, send some Bitcoins, etc. And interestingly enough, you can even mine with it. So you can set the amount of CPU cores that you like to use for mining, and then you're good to go. Just click on mining. And it's gonna start doing its thing. With my CPU, which is pretty old, and the hash rate is really low, especially now when I'm recording the video, it's doing only 20 hash a second, right? So it's not gonna do a whole deal much of mining. But if I stop the recording, it goes around 40, 50 hash a second. But still, that's not really that interesting. So I'm gonna shut it down for the moment. But more interesting thing is if you download your XMR miner, which you can use for any Kryptonite algorithm, and open up config file, then all you need to do, if you have it already set up for any other Kryptonite currency, you just need to change the mining pool, obviously, and your wallet address. So those two things are very easy. You get the wallet address from your software wallet, obviously, it's listed here. And secondly, choose one of the two pools that are currently available. I chose my pool online because it's the only one that allows you to mine with XMR. I had some issues with mining through Claymore, so this is the one I used for the moment. They use port 7705 for they call it high-end miners, which my graphics card is definitely not the case because in this machine I'm using RX 550, which is like the lowest model. It doesn't get any lower than that. It's been doing 330 to 350 hash a second, depending whether I'm recording a video or not. But it's not too bad. At the moment, I've been mining close to 24 hours, and it's done 16.6 coins in that time. So 16.6 times, what is it? 0.0448 per coin. That's about 74 cents, which is a little more than I would have mined on Ethereum. So in the case this currency rallies a little bit more, it could be pretty interesting. So that's it. If you have any questions, then feel free to let me know and I'll try to help you out. And till next time, bye bye.